desert. Dry, difficult to survive in, grow and thrive in. Harsh, not nurturing to human life. Richmond, both low income and low access to fresh, healthy foods. A community of 89% Black, Asian, and Latino, whose land is ringed by refineries, Superfund sites, highways, and rail yards. Flanking the water, but still a food desert. Like the earth, mapped by fault lines and contours, our bodies are inscribed by these multiple lines of impact. From exposure to income to language and race, how do we turn a desert into a fertile place?
Never modified genetically. With what we speak, it's my language more phonetically. Because the things that they say, it takes form now. I drop the seed and they grow us all around now. And you can see it in reflection, we are calling. When you drop it now, see it on. Yeah.
Mama nature cries, the earth cracks, the back breaks. Also, we can monopolize on crude oil, flat rates, it's hegemonic. Economics, people got weapons on it, pointed at the earth.
Truth is birth now, yeah. Bring it down to the earth.